Halo guys, we meet again with Om Bob and Om Bob Oprekan channel. Okay, this time we have a Motorola phone, Motorola G5S Plus. Okay, this phone have a problem. Before its custom ROM, but it cannot log in because of the keyboard always stop. Okay, we can fix it, but I don't want to fix it. I just want to change the custom ROM for the phone. Okay. So the first thing we have to do. So the lesson of this tutorial is to testing Motorola G5S Plus using custom ROM Pixel Experience. Okay. We'll turn off this this phone. First thing, we must turn it off. Okay. Just for your information, this phone is already unlocked. Okay. We cannot try to unlock it because it's already locked. So we just want to change the custom ROM. Okay. Now phone is turned off. I want to go to the fast food, so I press the volume down and power. Okay, you can see something like this, fast food mode. Okay, I will plug the USB to the phone. If I'm not mistaken, to unlock this phone, you only need to type the command like this. I'm not mistaken. Facebook space YM space deep. Sorry, YM unlock like this. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, but it's already unlocked. So we cannot unlock it again. If I lock it again, sometimes Motorola phone have a problem with that kind of things. So I will not lock it. Lock the phone. Okay, so first thing, we open the file manager to find the LLP for this phone. Okay, Android Motorola G5S code name is Sanders. Okay, its code name is XT1805. I want to check to make sure. Facebook space YM device info. Sorry, Facebook get file all. Okay, to make sure. Okay, it senders. You can see it in the command prompt. Okay, always I will clear this command and open this folder. Okay, I want to use this one. So I'm gonna type boot space flash recovery and drag this this LLP file. Okay, we'll hit enter. Oh, it seems that comment give us an error message. Okay, I will try with another one. Boot flash recovery, we'll use this one. Okay, but I think it is succeed, right? Or we will give it a try. I want to try the first one. Okay, so then typing the command, we back to the phone. As you can see, there is a boot here and start. Since I will press the volume down until it goes to the recovery mode. Can you see it? Ah, I have a very bad camera, you know. recovery mode, okay. So you just need to press the volume up or volume down and select the recovery mode. Okay. This is the recovery mode. It says so. I press the power button. Okay, now we are in the TWLP. Want to wipe off, wipe format data. Yes. As usual, go to format and format data. Okay. Okay, it's done. Now hit home. Select reboot. Recovery. Okay, we're back in the therapy. After that, I want to wipe three things. Go to wipe, advanced wipe, Delphic data cache. Okay, done. Put the pump and open the file explorer. There is some custom ROM I have in this hard drive. There is Havoc, Pixel, Pixis, etc. I want to use this Pixel because there is already Play Store in this ROM. Okay. This Pixel Experience ROM is based on Android 10. Okay. You just need to right click, copy it to the internal disk, and we paste it. Okay, the file is completed, so we going back to the pawn. We will minimize the screen, open this one, swipe it, click home, select install, and select Pixel Experience. And we want zip signature verification and reboot after installation. So I will just uncheck to both of this and swipe. Okay, wait. Still progressing. It's done. So all we need to do is click this button reboot system. Okay. now it's booting. For a couple of minutes, about 1 or 2 minutes. Okay, now in the home screen, okay, just click next, it's Indonesian language, okay, just for your information, I don't want to root this device because the person that have the phone is just asking me to custom this phone for gaming. He don't want this kid to mess with the phone, so he has to do not install Magis in this phone, okay? If you want to install Magis, you can just install it from the Magis, from the TWRP. After we install the ROM, we copy the Magis into internal storage and select install, okay? Okay, we're down now. This ROM is much better from the stock ROM, I think. Let's check the camera. Okay. Okay. Seems nice. Okay. Nice. Seems this phone is quite nice for gaming, I think, and for personal use, social media maybe. Okay. That's all I want to share for you today. I hope you like this video. Okay, have a nice day. Assalamualaikum.